Tell us what happened, Al.
Disco Demolition Night, a dual promotion to blow up thousands of disco records. And a lot of drugs, as Rosemary said too, the smell of marijuana, of course, very pungent in the air.